first thing. So, started April. Yeah, so it's still like fairly short. But yeah, rehearsing. We only rehearsed in if you're doing like a proper Toronto show, you're like gonna do like 10 to 6, like Monday to Saturday sort of deal. This is just like everyone's working on their life, so it's so like a big gig, but it's just so yeah, it's been about 2 months. And yeah, moving into the park has been pretty soon. I think we just have to like, change our ways and adjust the so valid. I was like in the park and I was watching the scene that we did, and I started towards the back and I'm like, oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.